Your business blog and social media accounts are opportunities to drive more traffic to your website. But where should you focus your time? Let's start with a few common social metrics. Followers are people who subscribe to see your new content. Engagement looks at the more active members in your community, the people who share links to your content, comment on it, or like it. Share of voice is a term that tracks the conversations about your brand compared with your competitors. Now it's time to track these metrics. Google Analytics monitors traffic and social media campaigns and shows how much website traffic comes from each of your social networks. Every major social media network has its own built-in tool or native analytics, which gives you insight into that specific channel. If you need other data, you can choose from a variety of third-party tools. Finally, link your accounts to your website. You could add social media icons or embed a social media feed into your website. For more tips on social analytics, subscribe to our channel